supposed to be a replica of kind of like a Venice street, and then the sky is actually fake. The sky is a blue sky, is actually a painting on the ceiling, but it's to like be like Venice, like we're walking through the streets of Venice. So just how like Venice has the canoes, they have it over here too, but this is like indoors, and I think it goes outdoors like outside the casino, but this is like the Venice like waterways that they're so famous for. It looks very nice. I'm actually quite impressed with the way it looks. Just to think of all the engineering that went into building this replica of Venice is like quite impressive. I think of all the places I've been to in Vegas, I think this is the one that I'm truly the most impressed with.
is Batman and Catwoman in a second
now comes all the way outside under the scorching heat. It seems like it sits two couples, four people total, be rowed by a captain of the rowboat, I guess you could say. And we were just inside here before. That was the indoor part of it, with the actual canal on the second floor. That's how much attention to detail they did for this actual this replica of Venice. Closest to Venice you can get without going.